do here is I'm gonna take this thing off here, drill a hole in it. I'm gonna run a wire through there, laid out underneath here, to run to my power source. So when I open my door, this little puddle light turns on. Well, there it is. Hole drilled, ready to go in.
Now this is the puddle light after I installed it. It looks like in the mirror.
Just pop that little thing out, drill a hole in it. Ran the wire right through where the other ones are. Then I'm gonna run it back and through there. Through there. What you gotta do is take off the door panel, four screws, and then the one bolt to take off the actual handle. Pop a couple plugs. I'm gonna run the wires through there. And then I have a wire underneath there already run through. It goes to my dome light. Off of that pillar is where I spliced it. And I'll have power. I'm also gonna do a light down there on the bottom for when you open up the door. It'll look good. Show you what my puddle light looks like when I hit the unlock button.